Dude, don't scare me like that, man.
Right, man, just start the car. Keep going. All right, roll out, roll out.
I guess this is the place.
Are you sure we should be doing this?
Look, we have what we need.
We just need to investigate it.
All right, let's just go.
Let's go. Well, this isn't creepy.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's a hat.
All right, let's go. Hey, keep guard. Make sure there's no one watching. Are you kidding me? These are all ones. What are we supposed to do? These are supposed to be 50s. $50 bills. How'd we get ones?
At least it's not fake.
Did you hear that?
I've never been so happy to see green grass.
Oh man.
I got you. Where are your shoes?
Oh man.
You must have left them downstairs.
What?
Man.
Come on, let's just get going.
You really didn't take them?
Let's go.
Oh, those are my shoes.
Come on, let's go this way.
Dude!
Mikey! You're alive!
Get up! Come on!
Dude! Are you okay, man? Is anything broken?
Dude, I told you, get out of your hands off! Come on!
Shouldn't have done this. I led you into this. Ow. I should have done that. Mikey.
What?
I'm sorry. It's my fault. Shouldn't lose hope. We came here and we had a purpose. Mikey. You need to listen. You had a goal. We didn't just come here for nothing, man. We had a goal. We're not gonna let this stop us.
I remember when we were kids, and you lost something. You got your, what was it? A teddy bear stuck up in the tree. And you went up into the tree, and you got stuck up there yourself. And then I got a ladder and I helped you down. So what do you say, man?
Fine. I'll keep going.
Dude, really? Turn that hose off!
Look, the important thing is that we get out of here. Where's the car? We left it in the parking lot, didn't we?
Shoot.
Come on, let's go.
surviving that crazy explosion that almost killed both of us.
Look,
I'm sorry you had to go through that. Look, I never thought that it would turn out to be like this.
Well, let's find out, but don't do it yet.
I just wish there was some way we could have retrieved that box. I always thought that, you know, maybe it led to something big. I don't know.
Gentlemen, you have yourselves a new assignment.
Ready?
Carrying the weight of